leaders and our professional educators making decisions regarding the education of our children, and maybe the chamber could stick with